Brachiosaurus had longer front limbs than hind limbs. Many paleontologists think that it held its neck straight up like a modern giraffe to reach leaves high in the trees. Brachiosaurus fossils were found in both North America and Africa. This enormous sauropod was very slow moving, slower than any carnivore of its time. Brachiosaurus, like other plant-eating animals, had broad teeth that would have been great for stripping vegetation off trees. Brachiosaurus had a rounded crest made of thin bone attached to its snout. Scientists believe the crest was likely used to show off.